Sunil Sikandar Lal Kapoor was born on 3rd September 1952 in Delhi. He attended Sarvan Public School, Delhi. He was the cricket team captain of his school. He graduated from Kirori Mal College, New Delhi. He learned acting from the Films and Television Institute of India in Pune. As a struggler in Bollywood, initially Shakti Kapoor did many inconsequential roles in movies. He started his Bollywood journey with movie Khel Khiladi Ka, starring Dharmendra and Hema Malini in 1977. Actor Sunil Dutt and Nargis changed his name from Sunil to Shakti Kapoor to make it more impacting for his negative role in their film Rocky. He is mostly known for playing villainous and comical characters. In a career spanning over 3 decades, he has appeared in more than 700 films. He is married to Shivangi Kolhapuri in 1982 and has 2 children, a son and a daughter. Shakti Kapoor has won the Filmfare Award in the Best Comedian category for his performance as Nandu in David Dhawan's film Raja Babu. His wife Shivangi is the elder sister of actress Padmini Kolhapuri and Tejaswini Kolhapuri. His son Siddhant Kapoor is an Indian film actor and assistant director who works in Bollywood films. His daughter Shraddha Kapoor is an Indian actress and singer. She is one of the highest paid actresses in India. He was a contestant in the Indian reality show Bigg Boss Season 5 in 2011.